Hey guys, today we're playing Epic 7 and we're gonna summon for DC. The goal is to not join the DC 1-to-1 club. Hell nah. Alright, here we go. Hopefully I could get DC as fast as possible, so I can save up for the upcoming Seaside Bellona. Yeah, that thing is very very meta. But then I hear DC is also very good for RTA, and in the next patch, they're gonna unban DC, meaning we get to use DC for our RTA. So today we're not playing Summoner's War. Epic 7 is my backup. Yeah, it's a backup in case if Summoner's War gonna shut down one day, then we can still play Epic 7. Now I've been playing Summoner's War for 2000 days and not a single light and dark until today. I played Epic 7 for only 3 days. I have 2 LD not 5. What the heck? I started playing Epic 7 when there was the 370 summon ticket. Okay, here come our first lightning.
Wait, what's it called?
Can we get a lolly, please? A lolly to the right. Ah, no, lolly means no summon. Okay, artifact. This one, is that good? I don't know, guys. I'm a noob. You tell me. Not a good rate, to be honest, since the summoning rate in Epic 7 is way higher than Summoner's War. One lightning? It's not exactly lightning. What do you call lightning in Epic 7? When the, you know, the Covenant is shining and you got either net 4 artifact or net 4 or something, what do you call that? I'm such a noob, guys. Veteran at Summoner's War, noob at Epic 7. But I figure it's not too late to start. Never too late to start, yeah? Yo, I'm starting to feel bad for myself. Like, I love DZ, but I don't love her enough to actually wanna join the 1-to-1 club for DZ. Please no. Now I'm hoping before we pull DZ, we also get to pull her artifact. DZ is a very unique monster. Only she has all AoE attack. That's why the artifact would come in handy. Our second lightning, guys, after 30 summon. Lolly, 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 we got the lolly!
Show me the lolly!
Ah, there's our girl. Look at them. Look at the melons.
Mom, is he a pervert?
I think I'm considered lucky, guys, to have summoned DC only in 33 summons. 33? Now I have to go back and look for Swer. But yeah, I think I'm considered lucky. This means I get to save up my Covenant summons for summer. This summer where we can pull Seaside Bellona, hopefully. Do you guys think Seaside Bellona is coming? Alright, let's see. We started at 600 and now we're down to 475, yeah. So that's...
A few moments later.
25 summons! We pulled DC after just 25 summons, guys. I think that's quite lucky of us. Yay us! So I'm just gonna show you what monster I pull after playing Epic 7 for around 2 weeks. I have Momo, Purgis, Leluca, Light and Dark, guys. Finally, I have a Light and Dark unit. Why can't I pull one in Summoner's War though? Sol is free from the event. Ah, my second Light and Dark. That's all for the video, guys. There's no way we can drag this into a 10-minute video. So we have to say goodbye for now. Bye-bye!